This is her head. As you can see, she's now broken. So, I don't know if this ever happens to anyone else, any other resellers, but I'm really upset right now. Really upset. So, I found this really beautiful, vintage, very old figurine. It's a bell. It was a really pretty... This is her head. As you can see, she's now broken. And this was her dress. And her gloves. And her hands. There's just something so special about her face. She just reminded me of my grandmother. It was 25 cents at Ladies of Charity. We are on our way to one of our favorite indoor mini flea markets, Ladies of Charity, here in Nashville. They have amazing items, especially religious items. It's a Catholic-based organization. And as a tip, religious items sell for big money online, and here we get them for like 25 cents, 5 cents, a dollar, and we've tripled our profit many, many times. Ladies of Charity does have many other items like glassware, jewelry, bedware, anything you think of, but just don't ever overlook the religious items like this little trinket box we bought for a dollar. It's a Franklin Mint. Not made anymore, and it's selling on eBay for $50. And I was like, I have a feeling about this. Like, I'm gonna buy it. It's 25 cents. It's just so beautiful. I look it up when we come home. She was just sold a few days ago, ironically, for $31 plus $8 shipping. So I was like, score. Like, this is so... We paid 25 cents. This is gonna be an amazing score. So, I guess vanity took the best of me. Or greediness, because I went to make a video of it to show everyone, like, ooh, look what I got. And the mount, the camera mount, fell and knocked her to the floor and broke her and crashed her to her demise. And now we are on to a Goodwill, because why not? Home away from home, I go right to the toys and I see this Daffy Duck, and he's from 1991. So I say, oh, maybe he's worth something. So I put him in my cart and I check my phone, but he's worth nothing. Then, vintage Hess trucks. Yes, please. I thought I hit the jackpot, but I did not. They're not worth anything either. I spy another reseller. Dun, dun, dun. This sign is worth nothing. I just like the saying, life is short, buy the shoes. That's my motto. Is that our new son? Wow.
This is Mega Bear.
Mega freaking Bear is right.
This is truly the meaning of...
You sure there's not someone in there?
Go big.
Oh, wow.
Or go home.
We got some killer electronic finds. This was a very cool find by Sobe, by the Basso Rogni, today. Tell us about it, won't you?
Yeah, if I can get it unstuck first. This is the Babycook Pro 2x, 2X.
Nice.
In the box, and I was looking it up, and then I was like, oh, yeah, okay, this makes baby food kind of cool. But then I realized it's brand new, never used, still wrapping the plastic inside.
Wow.
So it's a score.
So there's a baby out there that never got its food. The mother was too lazy to do it.
that's probably what happened.
Here is my poor, beautiful girl in pieces. So sad. Can't even put her back. This is her. She's so pretty, so beautiful, velvet dress, beautiful gloves, very old-fashioned, and I totally ruined it. Totally. So what I was wondering is, I feel really bad, like I want to cry, because not only because we lost potential profit, but because she's really beautiful and I really wanted someone to see her like I did and be like, oh my God, this is so beautiful. It reminds me of my past or my grandmother. And like now it's ruined. Like it's completely ruined. So I was just wondering if any other resellers have had something like this happen. And if you have, can you please tell me about it so I can maybe feel a little bit better? Thank you. Let me know. Office update. We ordered a purple velvet couch for our office/studio so we can make beautiful videos for you with our commentary and our things that we sold, and we're becoming more and more professional. So stay tuned. Yeah. What's your opinion of our couch? My daughter hates it. Let us know what you think.